Hey KCC Student Ministries families, Angela here. So good to see you. So good to connect with you. And we miss you. We miss your kids. We miss your families. We miss being together. And we are so looking forward to the day when we are back together. It's going to be so awesome. But you know what? In the meantime, even though we have to be physically distant, we have been having some incredible Zoom youth groups every Sunday night. And so this coming Sunday night, 6 o'clock, we want to see all of our 6th through 12th grade students in on this giant Zoom call. We're going to play a game together. We're going to pray together. We're going to listen to someone's God story together. And we're going to have a chance to share. It is going to be an amazing time, you know, making the most of this moment. So students, come join us 6 o'clock. You can even be eating a bowl of cereal in your own home. I mean, it doesn't really get much more comfy than that, right? So come join us. Required is clothing. So you can't be, you know, just not wearing all the clothing. You need to wear a shirt. You need to wear pants or shorts. You know, that's fine too. All right. A couple of really exciting things. One in particular that happened. We want to say congrats to the Wood family on little baby Hannah. Yay! Kyle and Ashley, we are so excited for you and to welcome Hannah into just our student ministries family. So congrats to them. Also, families, are you like me and you're at home right now all day, every day with the same people? We are doing a Bible study, which we feel is very timely. It's called You Make Me Crazy. It's free. It's on the YouVersion Bible app. If you've never downloaded that before, check it out today. We're going through, it's a 23-day study because that might be about how much longer we're stuck at home. And it's all about us and how we deal with situations and people when we're getting to the brink of being pushed to the edge. If our buttons are pushed, we feel like we might explode, and how we can allow God to take over. It's been so helpful for me personally and the students that have been going through it. Also, little caveat, little extra thing, little what? Can you believe it? We are doing a Bible study Tuesday and Thursday mornings at 9 a.m. where we're going through the study together for whoever wants to do it with us. It's been amazing. And so students, if you want to do it with us on Zoom at 9 o'clock Tuesdays and Thursdays, come join us. It's been awesome. I always come with my coffee and it's been really fun. So join us for that. The last thing that I want to say is included in the email with this is the student leadership application. We teased about this last week. If you are going into 8th grade through 12th grade this next school year and you're interested in developing your leadership skills and you are interested in growing your faith and you want to have more ownership in student ministries, this is the place for you. So fill out that application, send it back to us, and we look forward to connecting about the future. We are praying for you, families. We hope you have the most incredible week yet.
Don't forget to subscribe to KCC Student Ministries.
Yay!